Hey there, friends! I'm Woody the Wise Tree, and I'm here to take you on a magical journey to discover how plants like me help make the world a healthier place for everyone. First, let's talk about photosynthesis. It's a fancy word, isn't it? It's the superpower plants have to make their food using sunlight. Plants take in sunlight, water, and also grab essential nutrients from the soil, which travels all the way up from their roots to the leaves, fruits, and veggies. Plants also take in carbon dioxide from the air that is available in the atmosphere. These all combined help them prepare their food and also help us by giving out fresh oxygen, which is what we breathe. Plants also gives us sugar in the form of glucose and the nutrients which it consumed from the soil, it gives to us in the form of fruits and veggies. So what does this tell us? Plants takes in things and gives out things more essential for living things like humans to survive. When you eat an apple or a carrot, you're getting a bunch of these awesome nutrients too. Nitrogen helps make the fruits full of protein, which is great for your muscles. Potassium keeps your heart beating strong and your muscles working right. Magnesium is a brain booster, helping you think and learn better. And phosphorus? It's fantastic for strong teeth and bones. So when you bite into a juicy apple or a sweet strawberry, you're not just enjoying a tasty snack. You're giving your body some amazing nutrients to help you grow strong and smart. So next time you munch on a salad or snack on a banana, remember the magic journey of photosynthesis and the nutrients that plants gift us. Let's keep our green friends happy by taking care of our planet. Happy planting, everyone! Now let's chat about the downside of the current farming methods. These are chemicals some farmers use to keep bugs and weeds away from their crops. But here's the catch. These chemicals can stick to fruits and veggies. When we eat them, we might ingest tiny bits of these chemicals, which isn't good for our health. Plus, these chemicals can also harm the soil, making it less healthy for growing plants. It's like when you eat too much candy. It's not great for your teeth or your tummy. That's where organic farming shines. It's a nature-friendly way of growing food. Organic farmers don't use those harmful pesticides, so their fruits are super healthy for both you and the planet. Organic farmers use compost, rotate their crops, and encourage helpful insects. This keeps the soil rich in nutrients and good for us plants. Fun fact time. Did you know that one tree can provide a day's supply of oxygen for up to 4 people? Amazing, right? Stay curious, friends. And before signing off, we learned a valuable lesson from plants, which is to give more than we take. Let's take care of nature so that it takes care of us as always. Bye-bye, friends.